Hey Lunars, welcome back to the video. So, actually today is the Leilani treat and I'm super excited about it. So, let's just go and check it out. And right now I'm more QIE, which is so cool. Oh man, I'm super close to the receptors, but that's okay. Okay. Cool pass entry. Okay. Someone has requested for me to show their look, so So I see this is your look. Rockatail, yeah, this stuff. So. Hi! I think that's one of my friends. So yeah, that's your look I see. Where? Oh yeah, it's a moth. A moth. Wait, wait. I'm really dead. Yes, got it. Thank you. I'm gonna be selling it. Thank you. Okay, so anyway, let's just look at this. Great pen attributes. Wait for a moment, guys. Hey everyone, so I'm back. So sorry. There was something going on in like the my house. Yeah, something was going on, so I had to quickly go and fix it. So let's just go ahead and see what's the Leilani trade. I'm super excited and I still haven't firefly, oh my goodness. Firefly. Firefly. Hi. Okay, so let's go and see the Leilani train. I have vegetarian booties though. I don't have vegetarian booties, but this cutie. Okay, let's just go and find them. Please say she's online. No. To same over here. Okay, let's go. Okay. So actually, I saw a video from Breezy. It's Breezy. If you guys know him, go and subscribe to him. I put his link in the description. Go and subscribe to him. Please get him to 16K, because he's an awesome jammer and an awesome YouTuber. So, yeah, just go and subscribe to him. And I learned some tips from him, and I also want to share it with you guys. For the random days, you can actually buy a lot of them, because soon it will be super rare and not many people will have them. So, you can actually buy a lot of those, and then you can do two ways. You can either just sell them on Tuesday for those who haven't got that rim, or you can do the wait thing. Like, you wait, and then after that, you can sell it or you can trade it, and people will be like, oh my goodness, I've always wanted that or something. Yeah, something like that, and. I'm just gonna drop by and say hi to my friend Hilti. Hey Hilti. Hey Hilti. Hey Hilti. Oh, this is so creaky. Oh my goodness. Just doing the script thing. Okay, maybe it's just offline. Anyway. Let's just check what is in the club. Okay, it's the same. Okay, let's check this. Oh, okay, no. Okay, maybe just offline, so let's just go to an item. I also want to say, guys, that I've been getting my videos a lot of views. So much. Oh, Jamal's spring painting. Yes, I have a couple of those. Okay, I'm just gonna recycle some stuff. Cause I have like a lot of stepping. I don't want a lot of these kind of stepping stones. Because it's really getting into me and I don't like them. Cause it's like irritating. And the sports car, I don't need many, but I may need them for the decorating things. Yep. Anyway, that's it for the video, guys. And I really hope they can get me to 200, and it means literally so much. And just for reminding you guys, I'll be giving all my servers to each of you guys if you do get me to 200 before my birthday. So, bye, Lunars! Hey guys, so Animal told me that Alpaca, this person scanned Alpaca. Okay, so I have no idea what's going on, because Annabelle told me on my YouTube chat that I had to unbody and change a lantern because she scammed Alpaca and she bullet her. Okay, let me just search for it. I don't know if she put it in one of my videos. I can't. I'm friend enchanted lantern. She said my friend. Okay, what is going on? So, I don't know what's going on. I just don't want any tension or like enemies and everything. I totally understand that you guys are angry at each other, but please, Enchanted Lantern is my old friend, and I know if she ever scams, she will never do that, Annabelle. So, is everything alright? Because I know she never scams, because she never scams anyone, to be honest. Yeah. She never scams anyone. I have Annabelle, I'm really sorry for what she did to you, but she didn't mean it. She told me personally. So, anyway, that was, just to tell you guys. So, anyway, be sure to like and subscribe. Bye!